A car crashed into a pole and left thousands without power in Miamisburg overnight. Montgomery County Regional Dispatch tells us the car crashed into the pole just before 11:30 last night on Red Deer Lane. When first responders got on the scene, the driver had already left. At one point, nearly 2,000 people were without power. That's according to the AES Ohio outage map. Since then, power has mostly been restored.